Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this five-over match between the Hinds. And heading down to the middle now for the toss.
Not surprised at that decision. They know these conditions well and should be able to take advantage of them. Here we go, ready for the first ball.
Edged, what a ball.
Yep.
Myers gets off the mark.
One more to the score.
Yes, catch it.
Yay! Quick to react to that and takes it.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Perfect technique and placement.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Yep. Catch!
Run. Nothing the batter could have done, I'd say. Great ball.
Big scalp and got them out cheaply.
Barry is the new batsman.
Yep, catch it!
Hits the rope, first ball, nice shot. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Right off the meat of the bat.
Yep.
Great shot. Four runs. delivery draws the edge.
Maybe some bat there, I don't know.
This is an important wicket and out cheaply. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Jensen, ready to face their first ball.
Yeah, yeah. Nice shot.
Have been kept relatively quiet here. Another good over comes to an end. Dave, given the job here to bowl the last over of the innings.
Yep.
What a delivery. Scrapes past leg stump.
Runs there, good shot.
Yep.
That's off the middle of the bat.
They get a single.
Yeah, yeah.
Not too bad from either side there.
A decent score here, but they can't get complacent. They'll need to bowl well to bring this home. A fairly modest total to chase. They shouldn't have too much trouble, so the pressure is well and truly on the bowlers.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Reactions.
She's not wasting any time here. First ball, and she smashed it for six.
Superb timing.
Yep.
dragging.
Practice shot, smashes it for six straight away. And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
Over the fielder's head and over the rope for six. Oh, nice shot.
What it deserved. Six.
Hit that hard and fast.
That's all the cricket, for now at least. We hope to see you again soon, but for now, it's goodbye.